Hi everyone. On Stroke of the Week this week, we're going to go over the serve. As we all know, the serve is a throwing motion. And for the exercise today, we're going to call the drill serve sock on balance exercise. Equipment you need, sock, three balls, tennis balls, you're going to put it inside the sock. And when you're going to start it, you're going to take your hitting hand, your serving hand, and that will, you're going to hold the sock just after the third ball. The focus will be for today is we work on the palm down. We're going to go over the swing. I'm going to show you guys the motion. The most important part will be the palm down and staying on balance after the swing or motion is complete. Watch me for a second before we start the full motion. What I mean by palm down is, if you watch me here, it's almost like I'm playing baseball, I'm going to pitch. You see the baseball players here, they're turning. You can see this palm is still down. Palm is down. From that position, you almost see that I'm making a 360 circle over my head. So from my palm position down, 360 over my head, and I can throw. So that will be your biggest focus. Watch me for a second for the full motion. Hands nice together, step one. Turning, palm down, step two. Step three, circle, contact, and stay on balance. That will be one motion. So you watch me turn, balance. Turn, palm down, balance. Turn, palm down. Balance, turn palm down, balance. So those are the things. So remember, the key is, it's a tough exercise to do it the correct way. For this week, if you can do it 10 times a day, if you can only focus for me on the palm down from low, palm down, elbow low, see if you can just make the 360 over your head. See, I make a 360 over my head, that's helping me nicely with the throwing motion. Guys, good luck with it. Next week I will go over it with our racket. If you have any questions, email me back. Remember, sock, three tennis balls, and just like a throwing motion. Thank you.